people come to Bodh Gaya, India, from all around the world to celebrate three events of Buddha: the birthday of Buddha, the enlightenment day of Buddha, and the Nibbana day, that is last breathe day of Buddha. All are together on the same day, that is called Vaisak full moon or Vaisak Purnima. Bodh Gaya is enlightened land of world because by the hard work of 6 years, Siddharth, the Bodhisattva, the human, finally find the way of enlightenment. How a man can and got it. Not merely he got enlightened, but Buddha started to serve the humanity by the technique of enlightenment to all common people, to king. Humanity obliged by Buddha and obliging till today and will continue till the end of universe. On this occasion of three events together, birthday, enlightened day, and the last breathe day, world called it Vaisak full moon day and celebrate all around the world. Bodh Gaya becomes fulfilled with Buddha's disciples, upasak, upasika, children, men, women, all around. All the people get mental and physical health from the healthy atmosphere of Bodh Gaya. All around here, people become pure when they enter into the Bodh Gaya. Come and experience the peace, the joy, the happiness, the enlightenment feelings here. Happy Buddha birthday. Meditator, get the meditation waves under the Bodhi tree and peaceful atmosphere. For more information in Hindi and English, please subscribe the channel Team 22. It is a informative channel regarding the teaching of Buddha and the other great people like teaching of Buddha. Thank you. Thanks for the watching. Bhaktu Sabhe Mangalam.